I love Paris, so I'm always happy to be here. So it's wonderful to see Paris and see everybody here. It's a lovely thing, and especially with the weather. Yes, I love the weather today. I just, you know, there are very few like blockbusters or like an epic film like that on that scale, where you can find an intimate family story and an epic sort of action pieces. And at the same time, there's some certain substance to it, which I really is very hard to find, you know. Yes, you know, a lot of my endings are very, very reflective, but a lot of my films deal, you know, with mortality. You know, he actually, his production company and him, he bought the book, developed the book, so it's something he envisioned of doing. And I think it's a fantastic thing, because this is, you know, it's a big epic blockbuster, but it's also at the same time a character-driven movie, so it's a very special one. Everybody of your audience should go and see it. I think, you know, it's different. It's Brad Pitt, you know, he's like one of the most iconic movie stars alive today. I think they're images they have never seen before in cinema. You know, the fall of Jerusalem is something you haven't seen before. These images you have to experience on a big screen, and I think people will love it.